Good morning, Ms. Taliang.
Good morning, sir.
So I have been observing your way of teaching for quite a few days, and even I have also started improving my accent. Earlier I used to speak in a very normal way, and then when I listened to your English, I understood that it is not listened, it is listened. So how do you bring in that magic among students that they are able to speak so confidently and so well?
So in order to speak well in fluency in English, so they should read books.
Read books?
Yes, read books, listen to music, so watch a news channel which is in English, like BBC World News, CNN, you know, that's all.
BBC?
CNN.
CNN?
Yes.
And what about English news in TV channel? Is that good?
Yes, I think.
Okay.
It doesn't show unnecessary thing.
Right,
show right. Show all around the world.
So with proper parental guidance, it is good.
Yes.
Which is your favorite movie?
My favorite movie. Actually, I don't watch movie.
Okay.
Yes.
So who is your favorite speaker like?
My favorite speaker is Joy. He is a Christian, so he inspired. So that's why.
Okay. So who was your inspirer when you were a student?
My teacher.
Okay.
Yes.
So how often do you read books aloud?
I read aloud and I like the way I read. So even my teacher, she's read whenever she explains us. I think like she is in that character. So that's why I follow her. She is Miss Lynette from Shillong. And I follow her steps.
So I've seen you working with small kids, you know, teaching them dance, aerobics, rhymes, yes. Action songs. Yes. Then you teach to class 6, 7. How do you modulate yourself? Like how do you change your mindset? While teaching small kids, again while teaching, you know, middle school students, how do you bring that change?
I am involved with kids from it's my nature, I think, so that's why.
It is your natural flair.
Yes.
So what are the three things you would suggest to the students to improve their pronunciation, voice and accent?
Read newspaper, which is English newspaper, so and Time India and all, so.
Okay, newspaper, Times, you know?
Yes.
Times of India?
Yes.
Okay, that's what you read?
Yes.
Which column is your favorite column in Times of India?
The last page.
The last page, Speaking Tree and all?
Yes.
Fine, yeah. It is same for me even. So what Ms. Taliang is saying about improvement in English language is that you have to listen to good news channels like BBC, CNN and even TV news.
Some music also inspired us.
Music?
Yes.
Like inspiration
songs, like also.
Right. Yes. So when you listen to English music, English song, you come to know that how the English words are spoken. Like when we say that we want to become a doctor, so maybe we say we want to become a doctor, but when a native English speaker speak, they speak like I want to become doctor.
Yeah.
So that makes a difference between what Ms. Taliang speaks like and the way we speak like. So we have learned English by reading grammar books, and ma'am has learned English from native English speakers, and hence we have her with us. And she is really helping students to speak very good. You can see their videos in the channel. It's going on very well, isn't it, ma'am?
Yes, sir.
So what would you like to say to the students?
I like to keep it up, do it well, never give up. And yeah, something we may feel fall down, you know. But the birds don't just fly, they fell down and get up.
Very good.
Never get up.
Yeah, what ma'am is saying, you see, small birds, they don't fly in a day. They try a number of times.
Yes.
They fall down and after that they again try and they start flying. So today you are a small kid maybe, but one day you will be able to speak like ma'am. You will be able to speak like even a big, or you know, your favorite orator also. So hope you will be taking this message